Okay, I have the vacuum cleaner all taken apart again because this wheel has been giving me nothing but problems. You see how butchered it is. At one time it had a screw right there, but the screw has literally, years ago, it's been put in backwards and it finally worn through the metal housing, which would this would house the motor. So I have to fix that, and I figured while I'm doing that, I might as well get rid of the electrical tape on this wire. And actually, I went to the store and got some heat shrink instead, so I can not have a chance of the heat shrink of the electrical tape failing me and these wires touching the metal bits. All it could take for this vacuum is this metal bit to get touched, and I'm shocked. But yeah, I got a nice selection of heat shrink for this, which that means I have to rewire this, which shouldn't be too hard, I would think. But yeah. And I'm also going to put heat shrink over the wires so they don't fray over time, because that can happen. It's happened. And yeah. So, yeah, gonna wire this, fix a stupid wheel, and yeah, should be good. Alright, I've heat shrinked all the old, all of the old cloth covered wire, so it shouldn't fray over time and short out something. Now I'm getting ready to put on a new cord for this. Well, this is all heat shrinked and good again. He shrinked all the wiring. He shrinked some of the wires so they don't short out. Because it is very old cloth covered wire. And yeah, it's getting brittle. So, wired that. And yeah, should be ready for a cord. Now, what I need to do is polish this. I think I can do it. Alright, we're gonna try Mother's Mag and Aluminum Polish. I like this piece of advertising right here. There's no shine like Mother's. Well, let's see if that's true. Here it is. Well, what they say. Some look at that gunk. Look at that. This stuff is working. working quite better than expected. Yeah, okay. Alright, now the real question. Also, look at how this turned out. I couldn't be any more happy. Wow. Beautiful. So, it's aluminum polished, and I'm taking it that this is most likely aluminum, so. Let's see. This doesn't appear to be polishing. Oh. Fuck. Well, we have a winner. Damn. That shit does actually work. Well, we got a winner. Wow. It's almost mirror-like finish. Well, I highly recommend you get Mother's Mag and Aluminum Polish if you're polishing aluminum, because, yeah, that wasn't looking like that before. So much tarnish was on this. Poor little vacuum. Wow. Beautiful. So, yeah, I would highly recommend you get this stuff, because, wow, that is an improvement at its best. Well, I am just going to polish the rest of this with some of this stuff. So just rub it on. Rub it on just like so. Get a little bit more. There's plenty of this stuff. Thing's gotta shine. Look at that. This vacuum cleaner is gonna look as good as the day it was bought. Well, I don't know about that there for now. I'm done with the polish. I'll polish it later. I'm gonna get this motor put back together. Well, we got this polished as good as it probably will ever get. Fuck it. Let's do another go at the top. It's not polished enough.
flex on the table.